darling. When I die, that's where I want to go. Lord, send the angels for my darling and take her to that home on high. I'll wait my time out here on earth, love, and come to you when I tombstone. I promised you before we die, our love will bloom forever, darling, when we rest side by side. Lord, send the angels for my darling.
I heard a
I've turned her down.
She's gone. The road is rough and filled with gravel, but I'm this journey home alone.
talking of her love so fair. My love for her will never vanish, for I know I'll meet her there. It's mighty dark for me to travel, for my sweetheart she has gone. The road is rough and filled with gravel, but I must journey on alone. Traveling down this lonesome highway, thinking of my love that's gone. Knowing soon we'll be together, she's the only love I've known. It's mighty dark for me to travel, for my sweetheart she's gone. The road is rough and filled with gravel, but I must journey all alone. She's gone. The road is rough and filled with gravel, but I must journey home alone. daylight or dark, in rain or shine. It don't much matter down in the mines, where the tunnel's deep or the air gets thin. That's the way of life for the mining man. His lungs are weak, his back is gone, his 60 years are plainly shown. Lived half his life down in the ground, a cold steel hammer rings a mournful sound. Daylight or dark, in rain or shine, it don't much matter down in the mine, where the tunnel's deep or the air gets thin. That's the way of life for the mining man. Son, he said to me, there's just two things I pray to see. That's the day my Savior calls me home, and to see my son stop mining coal. Oh, Daddy dear, I'll tell you true, there's nothing else for me to do but to make my living underneath this land, and live and die coal mining man. Daylight or dark, in rain or shine, it don't much matter.
But now you've gone and left me, I'm so blue.
sweetheart and the love that I once knew. Oh, I believed in you, darling, that your heart would be true. But now you've gone and left me, I'm so blue. But now you've gone and left me, I'm so blue. But now you've gone and left me, I'm so blue.
Give us rain on this dry old ground today. Give us rain, wash the troubled times away. I believe you're faithful, I'm not meaning to complain, but Lord, we sure could use a little rain. Lord, we sure could use a little rain. When I turned 22, I saw a way of living that my grandpa never knew. I'm a different kind of farmer in a different kind of field. Planting words of hope in a ground as hard as steel. Give us rain on this dry old ground today. Give us rain, wash the troubled times away. I believe you're faithful, I'm not meaning to complain, but Lord, we sure could use a little rain. Lord, we sure could use a little rain. There's a crop of thirsty people in this dry old dusty town. They grow up fast but wither when the scorching sun came down. Although there is a difference, the need is still the same. Just like Grandpa's cotton field, they need a little rain. Give us rain on this dry old ground today. Give us rain, wash the troubled times away. I believe you're faithful, I'm not meaning to complain, but Lord, we sure could use a little rain. Lord, we sure could use a little rain. Lord, we sure could use. Sure could use a little rain. Like a stone up on my breast. Oh, I wonder, Mother, why it is I cannot rest. All the day while you were working, as I lay upon my bed, I was trying to be patient and to think of what you'd said. How the King, dear blessed Jesus, loves his lambs to watch and keep. Oh, I wish he would come and take me in his arms that I might sleep. Just before the lamps were lighted, just before the children came, while the room was very quiet, I heard someone call my name. All at once a window opened on a some were lying fast asleep. In a moment I was looking on a world so bright and fair, which was filled with little children, and they seemed so happy there. They were singing oh so sweetly, sweetest songs I ever heard. They were singing, sweeter mother than our darling little birds. But I could not see the Savior, though I strained my eyes to see. Oh, I wondered if he saw me. Would he speak to such as me? All at once a window opened, one so bright upon me smiled. Said, come here, my child, come up here, my little Bessie, come up here and live with me. Where little children never suffer through eternity. Then I thought of all you told me, of that bright and happy land I was going when you called me, when you came and kissed my first I felt so sorry. You had called and I would go. Oh, to sleep and never suffer. Mother, don't be crying so. Hug me closer, mother, closer. Put your arms around me tight. Oh, how much I miss you, mother. And how strong I feel tonight. And the mother pressed her closer to her own dear burden breast, on the heart so near its breaking, lay the heart so near its rest. At the solemn hour of midnight, in the darkness calm and deep, mother's bosom, little Bessie fell.